Welcome to the Diamond Miner. Okay, so today we will be looking at what I have built. But first, doing that, my ship that I have not recently built, as you can see. Let's play. Okay. Where is it? There it is. So I was trying to go like a whole, it's at a dock. This is my horses area. I haven't named him yet. So in the comment section below, if you would like to pick a name, I will go through all of the names. Cannot speak now. I will go through all of the names and pick one. So in the comment section below, do that. Okay. First off, this is like the store where you buy everything. That was scary. But yeah, this was where you would buy everything. Fishing net, fishing rod, bait, crab cage. Down here. What's that name? Whoa. Ah. Sorry if it's a little loud, but this is basically kind of like my house area. Not really though. Oh, okay. Okay, so this is like the docking area. That's the docking area for big ships. This is the docking area for, like, canoes or small ships. Okay, now onto the ship. So, I have the sails. The sails were hard to match up. The crow's nest. All of the normal things. A getaway boat, and now let's go where the main stuff is. There. So this is like a little house, almost. And this would be the computer area. Flowers, books. A lot of books. And then your bed. Nighttime. Daytime. Then in here, you probably got a preview whenever I was out looking at the small dock. But this is like, so where you can look out into the vast ocean. You can get a boat if you're docked. So I thought that was pretty cool. Little sitting area. But yeah. So, if y'all have any Any ideas, questions, things that you want me to make, then I'll make it. And you can choose if you want me to do the next video in a flat world, overworld, the nether. That could be cool. But, yeah, so, nether, overworld, flat. And don't forget in the description to name this wonderful horse of mine. Goodbye, goodbye, goodbye.